please welcome to the podium at midfield, Arizona Cardinals president, Michael Bidwell.
We all know the great players have great women behind them, supporting them. And Brenda, I want to ask you to come up and accept these flowers. We want to thank you for everything you've done in supporting Kurt and helping the community. Thank you so much. Kurt, come on up. And I was working nights in a grocery store, and I'm like, God, why did you choose me for this? Or playing arena football, or traveling over to Amsterdam to try to fulfill my dream. It was, God, why did you choose me for this? But the amazing thing is how time and perspective change everything. That I woke up this morning like I do most mornings, and I said, God, thank you for choosing me for this. Part of the Arizona Cardinals. At a time when I was a quarterback that had a lot of faith, but I didn't have a home. And you guys were a team that were building a new home, but maybe needed a little shot of faith. I thought God put us together and created a perfect marriage. A chance to be able to give each other something that we each needed and to do something special. I say, God, thank you for choosing me to be a part of the worst playoff team ever. That's right. You know how that turned out. God, thank you for choosing me to be a part of the Arizona Cardinal team that shocked the world. And God, thank you for allowing me to finish my career as an Arizona Cardinal, because I look back and I say, with everything we did here, and what we changed here, and what we brought here, it was the perfect ending to what I believe in a lot of ways was the perfect career.
Yes it was, man. Yes it was.
And I wake up and I say, God, thank you for choosing me. Choosing me to be the husband to this beautiful lady behind me. Choosing me to be the father to these seven wonderful kids behind me as well. Choosing me to be a part of that family that's up there cheering me on like they have since the time I was 7 or 8 years old. Because without all of them, I wouldn't be the person that I am today. I also say thank you to Michael Bidwell and the Bidwell family. And I don't say thank you because my name is now up there in what my kids have called Warner's Corner. That's not why I say thank you. I say thank you because your family gave me the opportunity to step on this field every Sunday. The opportunity to do what I love and what I'm passionate about and to be able to share it with Arizona and the rest of the country. For that, I say thank you for choosing me. And the hope is that every time you step into this arena, or every player that wears a Cardinal uniform and looks up and sees that name up there, that they remember two things. First thing that they remember is that's one name that represents a group of men that came together and did something special. And I also hope that when you look up there and see that name, that you think to yourself, regardless of where you're at in life, that with a little bit of perseverance and a little bit of passion, and the pursuit every day of excellence, and then you mix a little faith in with it, man, anything is possible. Yeah.